Captors of the kidnapped priest in Yemen have sent a video demanding millions of dollars for his life. A report in the Indian media Tuesday reveals the video was sent to the Indian government featuring Father Tom Ajunalil asking for help while a man stands behind him. It's not clear when the video was produced, and there's no confirmation if the priest is now still alive. The Indian government is working with local agencies to try and locate the priest and is still dispelling rumors of his crucifixion.